Namaskar students, now in this video I will discuss the answers for your workbook chapter which I have told you to do, that is chapter number 4, that is Anu and Vijay. Okay, now this is read what Anu says about her friend Vijay. The paragraph is given and picture is also given, and related to this paragraph and picture, questions are given where you have to write the answers by looking at the picture or reading the paragraph. My name is Anu. I have a friend. His name is Vijay. I like him a lot. We play football together. We also play hide and seek. We like to read story books too. We eat lunch together in school. Write T for true and F for false. Number one, the two friends are Anu and Vijay. It's T. Number two, Anu and Vijay like to sing. That is F. Number three, the friends like to play football. T. Number 4, they do not read storybooks, F. Number 5, Anu eats lunch with Vijay, T. And number 6, Anu and Vijay play hide and seek, that is T. Okay. Come to page number 21. Okay. That is the vocabulary part. Write the opposites of these words. Use the word given in the box. Long, short, never, always, full, empty, narrow, wide, light, heavy, quiet, loud, low, high, slow, fast, far, near, sweet, bitter. Rewrite these sentences with the opposites. Rima wore a short dress. Short, you have to write the opposite for short. Rima wore a long dress. The water is clean. You have to write the opposite for clean. The water is dirty. These pillows are soft. These pillows are hard. These grapes are not sweet. What is the opposite of sweet? That is sour. So, these grapes are not sour. Number 5, this cup of tea is hot, this cup of tea is cold. Go to the next page. That is the grammar portion. Fill in the blanks with the correct describing words from the brackets. Ria got some tasty pastries for us. Tasty. Number 2, he is a rich man. India is a large country. She is very happy girl. These are fresh grapes. Okay, describing word, you have to do it. Match the columns, one has been done for you. Okay, see how I have done. I have just written the number like this. Big, that is elephant number 1 is done. Number 2 is tiny, so ant. Okay, number 3 is tall. With tall, you have to match giraffe, number 3. Number 4 is angry. With angry, you have to match lion, number 4. Number 5 is naughty. With naughty, you have to match number 5, that is mouse. And number 6, sly. Sly means cunning. Okay. So, with this, you have to match fox, that is number 6. This page, you don't have to do anything. You will just read it. Okay. Now, come to page number 24. Here I have not written the sentences. Here you have to write your own sentences correctly. Okay, by looking at the picture. Write 5 sentences to describe this picture. Any 5 sentences, you have to write it by yourself by looking at the picture. So, I hope the answers are clear to you. Please go through it and check whether you have written the correct answers or not. Clear? Namaskar.